fine, huh? Come on, in. You're gonna be okay, Dunn. You're gonna be okay. We're gonna get you out. You're gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay, Wade.
It's the boss, man. You're damn right it's gonna be okay. Let's go. Wrecker, take the wheel.
Easy, buddy.
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Our evac is gone. Need another way out. Do you copy?
Tombstone, Fortress is tracking you. Secondary extraction en route. Follow the road 3 clicks west.
Copy, Fortress, on route. Where's the chopper?
No, no, I'm looking. Shit, my leg. My wife's gonna kill me. Dunn, breathe slowly. You'll be fine. We'll get you home. You're gonna be fine. I can't tell you that I'm driving about Admiral Chang and the Russians. None of us is going home.
Anyone else here in the open with bars and Dixie?
Just hang in there. Speed up, Rhett. Dunn's going in the shop.
Pat, what's happening?
Lost too much blood. Hurry. Great. Here it comes.
Just fucking great.
Roger, can you shake it?
Not fucking likely. What the fuck is it? Where'd it go? You don't see it?
Didn't see where the heck it went.
There, I see it. Get ready.
Speed up. Oh, that was too close.
Step on it, damn it.
It's lighting up.
Oh, fuck no!
Tombstone retrieved the intel.
And?
In the event of a Chinese military coup, the Russians would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already knew?
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. That we had to lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders, Captain.
Aye, aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.
Martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jin Jae.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. He pushed the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. J. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war. Now, your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU Tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker, Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. Now, his loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Hope nothing happens to the car.
Relax, little brother. You're gonna be all right.
Did you call Dunn's wife?
Haven't gotten around to that yet, Pac. What am I supposed to say? It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not gonna lie about it.
Irish!
Come on, Cincinnati!
Sorry, miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. cops all jittery. We're just gonna drive through the shitstorm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Wrecker?
She'll go for a cup of coffee right now.
Hey, mobilize infantry on the scene.
Roger that. I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Wreck? The fuck I look Chinese to you, Pac?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Through!
I think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. What floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic and two locals.
Hey, easy, easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Shit, we're stuck.
We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Wrecker.
It's locked.
Pack. Hey, let me see. Gentlemen, come on in. What are we gonna do? Running in on foot is one thing. Getting out with VIPs is another.
Relax, Pat. We'll get the bumper. Leave it to me.
Up there. We can get a bird's eye of what's ahead.
That helo does not bode well.
Shit, what the heck?
We've said nothing about Chinese spec ops.
We should get over there.
The spooks was this and that, this other stuff. We gotta let Falcon go.
Fortress, Tombstone 4. Message over.
Go for Fortress.
Sit rep as follows. Large buildup of Chinese military around target point. Looks like spec ops. Numbers unknown at this time. Over.
Roger. Proceed as necessary and get them out of there fast. Out.
Solid copy. Four out.
Move!
Lobby looks clear. Where's the elevator?
Wrecker, press the elevator.
Come on, Wrecker. Let's see what we got. Ready up.
Fuck is this, cocktail guns? Get us to the hotel.
Yeah, I don't see it. VIPs are on the top floor, so Skybar, Skybridge, that sounds about right.
Skybar was on the fucking roof.
You really need to call Dunn's wife.
Yeah, I know. It's just... close the fucking door!
Hey, what is up?
Invaded fucking China.
We ain't using that right now.
Any alternatives?
No. Stay alert, stay alive.
Let's get these fucking.
fucking VIPs.
Rex, look at this.
What are they expecting? Did you hear that?
Contact the stairs!
Go, go, go! Rex, look at this.
What are they expecting?
Thank you.
Rec, look at this.
What are they expecting?
Rec, look at this.
What are they expecting? Did you hear that?
Go, go, go!
Fucking shot, Rekka! Can anyone move up?
Rec, look at this.
What are they expecting? Did you hear that?
Go, go, go!
Irish, Rec, look at this. What are they expecting?
I think so.
Come on, up to the VIP lounge. Ah, darn it. Security gate.
Packed with your magic.
Give me a second. Oh, crap. Not good.
Going for the roof! Wrecker, watch the windows and get ready. You got any other claymores, Wreck? Get into position! Incoming on the balcony!
Thank you. Shit, that's the helo in there.
Should be a staircase right here.
Everyone okay? You good, Wreck? Floor 41. Ready?
VIPs?
38.
Oh, no. That's our room. Jesus Christ.
Holy cow. Nobody's alive in there. You boys are late.
It takes time to shoot your way through a search party making their way up the building.
What do you think? I moved rooms.
If you can move, Kobe, what the hell you need us for?
Crossing the hall's a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in here. Come on, Wrecker.
Where's the van?
Van? We can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
They're very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming. 老公，你别说话，你别动，你需要好好的休息。 My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. I spy the choppers on the roof. We have to move now.
Then we go up.
What?
You can take it. I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you got an option, Sergeant.
We're stealing choppers now.
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant? This is not what...
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now. Move. Move!
Go, Ready. Go!
Heads down, stay close.
Let's go, Wrecker. If this doesn't work, we're fucked.
We've got no choice now.
You clear the way, sir.
Ma'am, wait here.
Yeah, all right, we go up.
Sergeant Wrecker, secure that helicopter.
Careful, Wreck.
Good one, Daniel!
Watch your fire!
I can't get a beat on those motherfuckers!
Rick, take him down!
careful, Wreck.
No problem! Help!
VIP
Help!
Down!
You! Okay, we gotta go! Now! Fucking on!
He's I gotta go!
Fucking bad idea, Colvin! Fuck you!
Stone 4.
No 4 Fortress.
Roger. VIPs are inbound in a seized enemy helo. One of them in need of immediate medical attention. We are still in the tower, sir. Looking for an alternate exit. Over.
Understood. Stand by.
You're so messed up.
Tombstone, make your way down to the river. We're working on an exfil plan. I'll copy.
Copy that. Out. Come on. Let's get out of here.
That fucking Kovic. Make that motherfucker pay.
Let's just focus to getting back on the ship.
Jesus Christ.
Hey. You ever get claustrophobic in these things?
Man, pack is not the elevators that bother me. It's the height thing. I can't take it. What, you fucking kidding me?
What? I love this song. It's a good freaking song. So far, so good. I'll take point.
Let's go, Wrecker.